After dispatching the lizard men tainted by the shadow, the company waylaid a messenger bearing a missive from the king. They demanded that he direct them to the royal encampment. Trembling for his life, the emissary pleaded that he knew nothing of such a camp. He had only ever received the sealed messages from a hooded knight at the catacombs of the Temple of Narbach. Emerging from the sewers, the company set their compass northeastward and began a long and arduous trek to the catacombs.
When a champion hits the maximum level for their rank, you need to upgrade their rank to keep improving.
To upgrade a champion's rank, you need to sacrifice champions or chickens of the same rank. The number of champions you need to sacrifice.
At last, they arrived at Narbach, where the temple was now consecrated to the cult of Syroth. Guided by their torches, they entered the catacombs where the wind howled with the anguished screams of the restless dead. As they sank deeper into the vaulted galleries, a voice on the wind became ever more distinct, now echoing words of protest, now prayers to Lamea, the goddess of light. The company crashed into a chamber to find King Taba strapped to a chair, his captors forcing a brew down his throat. They made short work of the aggressors, then cut the king from his binds.
"I have been bewitched," he began in rasping breaths. "Forced to declare..."
Then, handing them his royals,
"Ask Queen Eva forgiveness for my forced betrayal. Thank her for giving refuge to my people, and request her help to find the cause of this shadow."